son. I know what happened to her. Go to your room. Under the bed, there is something that will help you.